Impact Anna Club. We did it. We survived the impossible. Drove back a friggin' alien invasion. And we did it together. As heroes. Spider-Man led the way, and every day New Yorkers rose to the challenge. Today I am so pleased to talk with one of those heroes. Author, journalist, and...
Right here, symbiote! Come on! Those things again. Me and the other Spider-Man will be around to help. Symbiote nest. How are these things still here? I better take care of it.
What are we supposed to do?
I don't know. Just hold the perimeter.
Whoa. This nest has two hearts? Creepy. Okay. I think I'm ready.
smell the change in the air. It's fresh and clean. A new day for this world. Staring down the face of the apocalypse offers a new perspective on life. Time to let go of old grief. Rearrange priorities. While the world waited with bated breath to see if they would be next, New York stood tall and held the line. We did not acquiesce. After we take a moment to celebrate the freedom we fought so hard to retain, we must then turn our sights to the people responsible for putting us in harm's way to begin with. I'm talking about Oscorp and, of course, the Spider. You're going to hear a lot of conflicting reports and lies surrounding the events of last week, but let me assure you, this is still...
How about y'all chill for a second? Incoming symbiotes! Bring you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Oh my God! Thank you!
We'll be there in a sec! There you go. Everything's going to be all right.
Bless you, Spider-Man!
Loving the kicks, dude.
Oh, yeah! That's fire, right?
Another nest. You can do this, Miles.
This is tough, but I hear you, Dad. I'm not giving up.
Yeah!
great!
Thanks, Spider-Man. We were trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked.
Glad you're okay. This stuff doesn't care about art. It just goes after people, so stay safe.
Allow me to set the stage. A train line in Brooklyn. Presumably, precious containers carrying commodities that we rely on. Spider-Man and that new vigilante. Oh, did I just spoil the play? Can you see where this is going? I feel sorry for anyone awaiting a shipment today. It's not coming. You know who to thank. Explosions rocked the line. Trains were derailed, almost colliding with an apartment complex. A local community group was injured. The followers of the flame, I'm not here to judge, were mercilessly attacked by Spider-Man. From the rumblings I've heard, there's a new commando in Spider-Man's army. They go by Rain. Now, I can't say for certain what the inciting incident was, but I find it hard to believe these followers were there to cause harm. More than likely, they were having a peaceful ceremony. Perhaps they could have chosen a different location, but who is Spider-Man to come in and break it up? He's infringing on our rights and destroying commerce in the process, folks. We need to keep redrawing the line because the Spider-Man and company keep stepping over it. What's the next freedom you expect Spider-Man to threaten? I'm awaiting your calls.
Like a symbiote nest. Should take a look.
This is gonna hurt.
Tough. think that's another nest. Let's clear this nest, spider style. Another nest. Those things are brutal. Hey! Sonic Burst ready. Let's do this.
Yeah! You know, you got a package here at the house.
Okay.
I put it in the garage for you. It's from Norman Osborn.
Oh, interesting. Thanks for letting me know. Break time's over.
Better check out that nest and get ready for some grim dark. Two hearts again? Don't freak out, Pete. Let's clean this place up. Gotta keep them away! Thank you.
longer!
Trust me! You'll all feel much better in a few seconds!
Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
We're close. You're doing great. And there we are. The pros will take it from here.
Thank you. I'll pay you back somehow. I'll try to help the city, too.
I better check it out. Ugh. As if these things weren't creepy enough already. Okay, let's make some noise. On the roof!
Gotta save these people! And it's on the move again! Looks like it's up on the roof! Safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside. Things freak me out. Let's clean this place up.
Ah!
Thanks, Spidey. You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here. Those people can't fight off symbiotes on their own. That's right. Focus on the big, loud Spider-Man. Another nest. Where's the heart of the nest? I need to move that car. This is gonna get loud. I need to move that car. Not gonna give up! Come on. another nest. Last one was rough.
Stay focused, Pete!
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Whoa! That was messed up! Are you a doctor?
No, an EMT.
Spider-Man was hitting you pretty hard.
Hey, if that's what he had to do to get it off me, I'm grateful.
That's the last nest! Time for the city to start healing!